Hi, so we are to write the element symbol of the decay product, and then it's